I'm a Seltzer. Now, Seltzer and I go back about 5-6 years. Richie and Seltzer met when we debuted the show in October. And I can say he is one phenomenal producer. All right? And an up-and-coming talk show host as well. Now, whether he's an up-and-coming, guitar player remains to be seen. Seltzer, what's going on, dude?
Hey, thank you. First of all, thank you to everyone who came out to this. This is the coolest thing I've ever been a part of, just to actually have people listen to our show and want to come out and support this. Thank you, everybody.
And he's going to be playing Simple Band by Lynyrd Skynyrd. This is a steep learning curve. I mean, he is, not only coordinating his right and his left hand and doing different things with both, but he's going to be singing on top of it. So bear in mind, 9 days?
9 days.
9 days, and he has the guts to get up here and do this. I'm blown away. So let's give him all the support we can muster. I'm really proud of him.
All right, get the guitar, Seltzer. Let's go. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Our producer, Jimmy Seltzer.
I'd like to start by apologizing to everybody for what they're about to hear. Thank you to the Dunkel, Let There Be Rock School. Melissa, John, Pat, they're all here. Those guys, as bad as this will sound, it would have sounded so much worse if it weren't for them. And I'm going to steal a line from John Daly. I'm going to do my version of Simple Man, which we're going to call Much Simpler Man. Because I can't play the song like the way it's supposed to be played. But we'll give it a shot for 9 days.
Listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Man's gold, all that you need.
Seltzer. Well done.
Can you get a free pass, man?
Well done. And James, those lessons you got, they work, man.
Yes, Delta Let There Be Rock School, they're the best people ever. The lessons are amazing, they're also the best people on the planet. So, John, Melissa, Patrick, good to meet
you. All right, outstanding. James Seltzer, our producer. James, when's the next time you're hosting the show on WIP? Let's plug next time you're on the air.
Sunday night, 8 to 10.
8 to 10 Sunday night, all right. Check out his show.
And Saturday, BGN Radio. Oh, wait, hold on. BGN Radio, 8 to 10.
Don't take off any other layers. All right.
Take it off.
Now, spare us, please. All right. We got so many more talented artists coming up, including one that came in here, and we want to squeeze them in. We got a little bit of a window. Of course, at 6:45 is going to be Nicole. But let's bring up Phil right now. Phil, who's going to be on the guitar, is going to be singing. And Phil, if you would please come to the stage, sir. And we're going to get...